Welcome back to the Avocado Sessions. This is session number 2. I don't know what's worse. Is it the person who brags about their birthday, or is it the person who doesn't say anything at all about their birthday? I feel like the person that doesn't say anything about their birthday is the same kind of person that's capable of committing a murder. And they'll tell you it's their birthday the same way they eventually end up killing you. They'll drag you into a dark corner when nobody's looking. They'll get real close and they'll say, "Hey, today's my birthday." It's like, congratulations, man. Could you back up a little bit? You're starting to freak me out. It's my birthday today. It's my birthday today. I'm one day closer to kicking the bucket. I woke up this morning and I just said, fuck it. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. I'll eat pizza and cake. I'll celebrate. I still gotta work, but I'll go in late. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday today. It's my birthday.